So earlier we looked at the four phases of the entire customer development process, but now let's take a look at the customer discovery process itself and order its phases.